Hello everybody, my name is Adam. People call me the Dildo Guy. Me and Monica, we make Dildos for a living. So come follow us today's week's Snapchat, are we?
Right, this morning has been an absolute crazy one. Getting ready for this special tomorrow. So we're trying to finish everything off today. Oh yeah, and I got some new gadget today. We've got a... There we go. We've got a GoPro stuck on the car so we can try and get this special in a different light. So the idea is that we're going to be doing a big old YouTube video about the lamb special and what we do and the travelling there, etc. And this is just different perspective. How fucking cool is that? So we're getting ready, oiling the car, check the tyres, and then I go and find this fucking flap. Not cool, that's new tyres. Garage, here we are. Guys looking at the car, as you can see. It's gonna be expensive. See the best laid plans, guys. I wasn't expecting to be getting two new tyres today. But I am. I suppose this just sums things up, really, that... Do you know what? Shit happens to everyone. We all have bad days. Depends on how you deal with it, doesn't it? On a plus though, look at this. That's my fucking jig, the GoPro. Looks super, super, super cool. Two new tyres on and it's now off to go and get some stock made for the flipping market. Woohoo! So here we go, look, we've got a box of stock, old stock in the back. We've now got a bunch of our 8 inches here. We've got a load of ambits just here. Woo! And then we're going on soft Adams. Friday, so fuck, it's madness. We've got all this stuff over here. We've got some more soft gleams going. I've got to take this. These butt plugs have come out. We've got a ball gag going here. That ball gag needs trimming down. And these all just here. These need, well, these ones need taking out. These ones need filling. And then we're going to sort out some of this stuff. We've got some fridge magnet things just here. And then we've got more butt plugs and more pegs and stuff at the back. It's mental today. And I've not got long. I'm looking up for my star girl. I guess I'm stuck in this mad world. The things that I wanna say, but you're a million miles away. And I was afraid when you kissed me on your intergalactical friends. But why, I wonder why you never left me the same. Happy Friday to you all. For us, it's not the last day of working, but for many of you guys, it probably is. So enjoy. So, Monica, what is it like to know that we're getting rid of the kids for the night?
Yeah!
Guys, look at the time. And we're still going, still doing things. We can get these things, paint our wheels and clouds.